Amrath floats high above, secured to the ground by colossal chains. The codex page the Archon spoke of must be nearby. Recover the page before the demons can reinforce the area and take the page back to their lair. A portal forms in the courtyard before you. Demon reinforcements start to pour into the area. Demon. Yet a new portal has begun to form in the courtyard below. The demons are determined to keep the codex page. A demon portal begins to open in the courtyard to the east. To complicate matters, the whirling blades of Shavarath have begun to appear amongst the ruins. Thank you. A demon portal flickers open in the courtyard to the south. Fades and the nearby Shavarath blades drift away. Yet before you can catch your breath, another demon portal opens in the courtyard to the west. A portal begins to form, blocking the gate leading to the ruins above the courtyard. The destruction of this portal, the gate to the courtyard above is now clear. A second path leads further up into a mysterious cavern. The page from the Codex of Infinite Planes lies just ahead, but the artifact is guarded by a powerful Blabberzoo. Thank you. The Glabra Zoo collapses, and the magic field protecting the Codex page fades. The page from the Codex of Infinite Planes hums with magic energy. But you can make nothing of the strange runes that cover it. You should return to Amrath and show it to the Archon who sent you here.